Hello, my friends. Welcome to the second last ever Fallout 4 live stream here on Platform 32. My name's Ian Hickton, and yes, last stream I thought was going to be the final Fallout 4 stream because I thought I was going to complete Nuka World, but then it turned out there was loads of weird gang management levels I hadn't missions I hadn't done, including this big mission that I'm halfway through. That I wasted about 20 minutes on that because I couldn't find my way through the building. So now we're halfway through what I think is the final mission, and yeah, this is stream number 64 in my Fallout 4 series, so it's kind of like double 32. I mean, it's a sign, isn't it? It's a sign that it's the right time to finish. Double 32, Fallout 4, nearly finished the Nuka World thing. So yeah, this will probably be the last ever, unless for some reason this DLC goes on for fucking 10 hours, then this will be the last ever adventures of Henry J, Buttminster and Colin the Dog. Until Fallout 5, of course. Hello to Mike Tiger, Destroyer, to Kurt Melrose, Hero Fanchuk, Matthew Fowles, Margot, Miss Fraggle Rocks, Michael Patterson, Still Life, Pixel Wraith is with us as well. Valhalla Viking, Michael Patterson, Lee Moore, he says he's finally managed to catch it live. You, Cloister Pete's here, Rena Watt, and Aid Egbebi, although, she says she is a girl and her real name is Harley. Harley Egbebi. Okay. I'm going to call you Aid because it's easier for me. My old brain. Why don't you finish? And if you don't finish today, you'll have to go to triple 32. I guess that's how math works, I guess. Frank Retief. The 31 other streams might be a little bit boring, but you never know. Now, I'll be moving on. I need to finish Deus Ex before I start getting bored of that. I need to get back into some community multiplayer streams as well. I've missed that. And it's just in time, really, because we're just about to come into the months when actual good things are being released. It's been a while since there's been games that I've been really into released. The summer months, the summer drought, is always a bit of a slow time for video games. I'm hoping something like Battlefield 1 recaptures, like, I want something to give me that same feeling that Rainbow Six Siege did when I first, like, really got into that. You know, I need a game that, when I first really got into this, I need a game that I think about when I'm, you know, not streaming. I'm like, oh, really, I can't wait to stream that and play that. There's Nisha up there. Everyone's already laying into Nisha. Let's give her a critical. Jonaboob is here. So is Drunk Dougie. Hello, Drunk Dougie. Hey, Chrome Zone Gaming. He hasn't watched in a while. Hello, Chrome Zone Gaming. We missed you too, sir. And we got Chrysantix here as well. Alright, come on, Nisha. You might as well just give up. Just give up, Nisha. I'm just gonna shoot you point blank in the face with a dirty magnum. What is that gun you've got? That's, I think it's firing lime yogurt at me. It's not really doing much damage, that's for sure. Oh, I'm out of ammo for that. Brilliant. I'm just going to stand here and take her yogurt. Bosh. There we go. Critical strike on Nisha. Since Deus Ex will be next month's stream, I might not be here all that often, says Rena. What? Well, that's cool. I'll be mixing things up again. Rather than just concentrating on one stream, as I like to do with Fallout 4. Right, so I didn't realise I had an alcohol addiction. Whoops. Let's sort out my alcohol addiction quickly. It's a Dictol, isn't it? I can get rid of my addictions with a Dictol. I think that should have worked, hopefully. And N, was it? It began with an N, something key. I had to clear out Sage's Ironworks approximately 500 times during my playthrough, says Andy Herbert. I gave up doing all those kind of things, Andy. They're just too repetitive in the end. Nisha's eyes own Sledge is dead. Was Sledge the guy that I killed in Ironworks? I can't remember now. It's done, Gage pulled it off. Not only did he get some fresh blood in here to replace Coulter, but the fresh blood took out Coulter at the same time. It's too early to be impressed though. Well, she's definitely not impressed now, because their brains are all over the floor. Ha 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 ha. Got more deads. Your deads. There's something I need to do in this room over here. Is there someone to polish off? Or... No. Looks like we're going to get to turn the power on in Nuka World at last. Nuka Cola victory. I'm going to stop picking up all these Nuka Cola bottles. There's so many around and they weigh me down so much. Lizzie's here. Hello, Lizzie. I'm enjoying Deus Ex as well, Still Life. I don't think I enjoy it as an action RPG. I don't think I enjoy it as much as Fallout.
Got it.
Nothing good in that. That was rubbish. All right, here we go. Bleep bloop. Activate the main power switch. Oh, the light's coming on. Yeah! Nuka World! Woo! That's quite cool. It's night time. You see all the lights come on, the fireworks. Awesome. Yay! So pretty! Kablowies! What do you think the next big Tom Clancy game's going to be? Well, they've got... What have they got coming out soon? Ghost Recon. Ghost Recon Wildlands or something, I think it is. Pixel Wraith enjoying Drunk Adam Jensen. Yeah, Drunken Adam Jensen is a hero of mine. He doesn't play by the rules of the law. He plays by his own shit-faced rules. He plays by the rules of booze. His own boozy rules. Right, where do I need to go now? Down here? Is there a doorway? Yes, there is. Wants me to go back down here. What is my mission saying now? Data. Maybe I can just fast travel back to Gage. I think I can. Fast travel back to Gage at Fizz Top Grill. You know we're going to get to ride on all the rides now, right? It's going to be sweet. Ghost Recon Wildlands. There we go. Yes. I played that at E3. It was very, very, very rough. Like, there was so many bugs and glitches with it. It needs a lot of work. Or it did at E3. It seemed kind of fun, though. It's definitely not a game you want to play by yourself. It's kind of like... The best way to describe it, which is why I think I might enjoy it if they can fix all the brokenness, it's kind of like a four-player Far Cry, where you have to communicate. It's like a cross between Rainbow Six and Far Cry in a way. You have these teams of four, and you like, but instead of having these little rooms, you have these big open maps, and you could be like, right, you two, we're gonna go and snipe from here. You two go in. We're gonna take down the outposts. And then you guys can go in, secure the guy, and then we'll come up with a van and pick you up. And, like, that's how it's supposed to work. That's how it worked in E3 with a guy in my ear in our team's ear telling us where to go and stuff. But, you know, when you're playing by yourselves, things don't normally go as to plan. But the potential is there for some pretty awesome awesome funsies if they can, you know, smooth down the very rough edges. I've done it!
Sure is. I haven't seen any place like it in a long time.
It ain't just the lights, boss. Now that Nish is gone, and most of the disciples have been wiped out, there ain't much left to stop us. We've made one hell of a mark on the Commonwealth. There ain't a soul from here to Diamond City that hasn't heard of us. And despite what happened...
Miss Fraggle Rocks enjoys watching Adam Jensen take a lot of showers.
I took a big chance helping you take down...
Don't we all? Don't we all, Miss Fraggle?
That paid off. You know the real difference between him and you? The reason that the rest of us are behind you? You were willing to bleed for us.
Yeah, Dougie, I'm sure that Wildlands, all our plans in Wildlands will be smooth as silk, I'm sure. Maybe not, though. Right. Can't trick me. I appreciate that. I appreciate
Thanks,
that,
Gage.
Sir.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome. Mm. Just don't let it go to your head. Piss me off, and I'll still kick your ass from here to the Atlantic. So I guess the next move is yours to make. With the power to the park back online, you might want to cover old ground. See if you can get into some of the places that were cut off.
Well, okay.
Or maybe hit up Shank and take out a few more...
So with the power on, I should be able to reach the final Star Core and find out what that does. I think it just opens the grill and gives me that power armor. I'm hoping something cooler happens, but I think that's all that happens. Let's get started.
Sounds
I should have asked for money, like I should.
I guess we better get started.
Then I guess that does it, boss. You point the way.
Ian, will you murder everyone in the wastelands as per my instructions, says John
and
Bob.
Out there just waiting to be taken.
There's a quest that I was told that I can do. If I talk to the doctor inside the marketplace, and the quest is to kill every single raider in the park. So once I've got the Star Cores bit out of the way, that's probably what I'm going to do. And once I've had a go on all the rides, of course, as well. Having favoured the operators in the pack, you've gained the Ace Operator and Pack Alpha perks. There we go. Power play has been completado. Yeah! Right. Gage, love that. Speak to Shank to run jobs in the Commonwealth. Don't really want to speak to Shank because his jobs are boring. Let's take those. Oh, I'm carrying too much now. God damn it. I mean, if I was, if I could be asked, I'd go back to the Commonwealth and drop off all my stuff, all my junk in the lockup, but I can't be asked. So I'm just going to drink some stuff, dump some stuff. Ooh, I'm going to also go into the Nuka-cade because I want to see how many tickets I've got. There's an achievement to get 10,000 tickets. I don't think I'm going to end up doing that. 100,000 tickets. 100,000 seems a lot to me, to be honest. So, you know, we shall see. Only reason why I'd want to get Wildlands is because there really aren't too many tactical heavy shooters around, said Destroyer. It has, like I said, it has potential to be a really fun, kind of tactical, but I think it feels more like arcadey in the way that Far Cry feels more arcadey than a military shooter. But there will be tactical elements there. Why can't I use this? Is it because it's auto-saving? Do-do-do-do. There we go. Right, welcome to the Nuka-cade. Henry J. Buttminster. Exchange your tickets for fun and exciting prizes. Redeem your tickets. Okay, how many tickets have I got? Yes, please. 5,000. Is it 100,000 or is it 10,000? If it's 100,000, I'm never gonna ever be bothered to get that achievement. 100,000 tickets. No, mate, no, that's just too much of a slog. Christ. That's a proper achievement grind. That's the sort of achievement that I would have done a grind for in the back in the old days. But not anymore. I can't be arsed. I don't have the time. Oh, Miss Fraggle's rocks is off. See you later, Miss Fraggle. Have funsies. A star core sounds like something you'd craft out of No Man's Sky out of 1,000 Heridium and 23 Gragras, says Andy Herbert. That's exactly how I did it. How did you know? Took me ages to find the Gragras. Right, so we've done that. I'm not sure what rides you can ride. Definitely can ride the ride in Galactic Zone, though. You'll be here for another 100 streams to get those tickets. Those streams would be so boring, Michael Patterson. It'll literally just be spraying and praying at that shooting gallery. I've read up on how to, the best way to get the tickets, and it's just shooting at the shooting gallery. Every game you can get like 1,000. If you use a special gun with explosive ammo, you can like get about 1,000 tickets each time you play it. So you have to do it about 100 times, right? And that means it takes about like just over, it takes about an hour and a half to do it. I can't be arsed with that grind. So something in here, somewhere in here now, has opened up to get, so I can get the final star core, but I can't remember what it is. I think it might be something to do with this, but I don't know for definite. I might have to cheat and Google the location of the last star core. Yeah. I think I probably will. Down we go. Back down. First of all, I want to ride on the ride. I want to ride on Spaceship Ride. Wait, what's that? Oh. Quantum. Eco Quantum. Don't really want that. Star Market. Vault Tech Among the Stars. Where was it? Interstellar Theatre. Which was... Vault Tech Among the Stars, isn't it? Interstellar thing, wasn't it? Where's the roller coaster? I forget where the roller coaster was. Oh god, my memory is so bad. Oh look, that thing's going. That wasn't going before. Starlight Interstellar Theatre. So lost. Yeah. Was the roller coaster? Was it up here? I think it might have been up here. Paul Convery's here. Hey, Paul Convery. It's Paul Convery's fault that this stream was late, by the way. Is that going to fall off the end? No. I was talking to him on Twitter about EGX. He was asking me what day was the busiest. Oh, no. If Sunday was the quietest. And, I replied, sort of, Thursday's the quietest, Sunday's kind of quiet, Friday and Saturday are the busiest. But because I was on Twitter, so I totally didn't see the time. So, yeah, blame Paul for that one. Do you like this DLC? Because the ad keeps popping up on YouTube and Twitch. It's got its problems, but it's good fun. It has some problems, like with some tedious missions, but it's not too bad. Holy shit, we're actually going to get to ride it. Yeah, baby. Here we go. What's your favourite Fallout game so far? And which one do you think had the best DLC? Probably Fallout 3. Here we go. We're riding! What's interesting is I can't move my camera. Quantum speed! Yeah! Thanks! Uh-oh! Oh shit! He's shooting at me! No! Whoa! Aliens! Whoa! Whoa. More aliens! Robots! This is worth. This is worth putting the power on for. Yay! Nice work, cadets. Let's head home. Yay! That was awesome. That'd be cool in PlayStation VR. Come again. No pop-up advert. Right, Starcore locations. This is not helping. Inside the theatre, among the stars, Nuka Galaxy, Nuka World and Galactic Zone Star Cores. The final Star Core is on the top of Starport Nuka. It is only accessible after completing the main story quest. Okay, Starport Nuka, where are you? Starport Nuka, where are you? Was that Starport Nuka? No, that's Arc Jet G-Force. Huh. Well, I never. Why are hotels near the NEC so damn expensive, says Paul Convery? They are very expensive, Paul Convery, but they're a lot cheaper in Birmingham Town Centre, and it's only a 7-minute train ride from the NEC to the town centre. So a lot of people do that. Fuck a Starport Nuka when it's around. Spacewalk. Oh, Starport Nuka. Weird. So it's near the top of that, is it? Are the taxis dear to the NEC? From town centre, probably. But, it's much easier. Like, it's much easier and cheaper to just go It's much cheaper and easier to just go via the go on the train via Birmingham New Street, because the train stops actually at Birmingham NEC, and then it's like it's a 10-minute walk through Birmingham NEC because it's absolutely huge, but it's pretty easy. Doodly do doodly do 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 do. Right, so we're up the top. We've got a new code of victory. We've got a lovely view of... Well, it's kind of a lovely view of the park, I guess. That's alright, actually. The whole of Nuka World. They're like giving you lots of views of Nuka World in this DLC. So we're right at the top of the starport. Where's the star core? Baby. There it is. Yoink! And that Mr. Frothy is dead. Yeah. I've got to take it. Alright, so we got the final star core. Let's plug that in and see. Hot as hot! Doodly doo. Our taxi's dear to the NEC. Oh no, I've said that one. Shame there's no ejects in Liverpool or even Manchester, says Valhalla Viking. Maybe one day, if this EGX gets big enough, they'll expand. I think two EGXs a year is probably enough for the events team at the moment, though. It's quite funny going into the office at this time of year, because they're all like, super stressed. And then like going into the office like the month after EGX, everyone's like, they're all like, so happy, it was a good show, yay. And then, yeah, it gets to this point and the pressure's on. This is when all the work is. Star control. Bleep bloop. Now what? display case access. Open display case. There we go. Done. Opening. Cool. Is there anything else that I can do? No, I guess all you get is this opening and this rather nifty... Ooh! She's a special... Yeah, that's cool. It's a Nuka-Cola Quantum Power Armor. Holy shitballs. Let's get in this mother flipper. Brah, brah, brah. I still want EGX in Finland, says Stroyer. You could start your own EGX, I guess. Maybe. Doo-loo-doo. You could start a Finden franchise. There we go. Yeah! Nuka-Cola Quantum Armor.
Your item will be returned to you for a
non-fee. Okay, so what can we do now then? Vault Tech calling. Speak to Shank to run jobs in the Commonwealth. Defend the castle. So that's unless I want to run jobs in the Commonwealth, which I don't. Let's head to the marketplace and see if I can activate this quest where you get to kill all the raiders. That's what I'm not sure if that actually is a quest or not. Someone in the chat said last stream that it was, though. Sam Drake says hi, shout out to Canada. Shout out to Canada. Ooh, Canada. Drunk Dougie and John and Bob reckon they're going to come to EGX next year. This year's got PlayStation Pro at it. That was a surprise. I didn't even know that until today. Oh, I need to find a doctor. Started a moral comp. Wait. Oh, well, there's a new quest has started. I didn't even have to do anything. Mackenzie Bridgman. She the doctor? She looks a bit like a doctor.
Hello, boss. Congratulations on...
Kill them all, Ian, says Matthew Folds.
Sure you'll do great.
Yeah, damn straight. This is my show now. That is some sexy power armor.
I didn't mean any disrespect, boss. I just don't know where I stand with you, and I don't want to end up pissing you off.
No, she does not.
That, and well, I'd be lying if I said we weren't all wondering how you plan to run the place. I mean, this is your show now. You can do anything you want. You can run Nuka World just like Coulter. Business as usual, or...
Dougie, don't worry, no one's got a 4K TV.
Well, you know, get rid of the Raiders if you don't exactly agree with how they're running the place.
I'm interested.
Well, I admit, I didn't like being roped into this job in the first place.
Then this might be your chance to make some changes around here.
Okay.
The gangs that call this place home are already at each other's throats.
Yes.
Now, you could risk your own neck and try to keep them from tearing each other apart, or you could do the right thing and put them in the ground.
That sounds like a good plan.
All said and done, you're still running this place from your fancy house on the mountain over there.
Yeah.
Except now... You won't have to sleep with a gun under your pillow.
Sounds legit.
I'm not making any promises, but I'll keep it in mind.
It's your call, boss. If you're serious about this, then you'll have to take down the leaders of the gang.
Well, there's only two left now.
It's putting a bullet into Nisha,
done it.
Mason, Mags, and Mags' brother, William.
William.
Once you do that, the gangs will collapse and Nuka Town goes back to being a free trading post. I should probably stop talking.
Has anyone here actually pre-ordered just the PlayStation 4 processor, Ali Eastwood? Anyway, good question. I haven't.
The closest thing to a doctor
I have.
Raider, trader, or traveler.
I've pre-ordered the PlayStation VR, but I haven't pre-ordered the Pro. I don't think I'm going to. I don't think I'm going to do that. I'm not interested.
Right.
Thanks, Doc. Is this lady with the flashing collar in Battle Royale, says Andy Herbert. No, she's a slave, which is why she wants me to kill the raiders. I'm going to kill the raiders. I will kill the raiders. But first I want to see what this other mission's about. This amoral combat or whatever it was called. Matrosnats is here. Hello, sir. Wah, wah. Is it worth getting if you don't have a 4K TV? Says Skull Kid, talking about PlayStation Pro. Martin Ellis on Twitter, he says, I've seen that 4K over a YouTube stream and it's rubbish. Makes no difference. Looks like usual YouTube quality. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I guess. Doodle. Paul Convery says he could possibly go on Thursday and Friday, but flights and a hotel are pounds. Or he could just do a day trip on the Sunday. Either way, it's good to go. The best event ever, yo. PS poor and X sucks one. Oh dear. Mark Rutz nuts on the troll. Trolling. Keep trolling. What was I doing? Oh, yes. I was activating some quests. Amoral combat. Talk to Fritch. He's in Nuka Cave, is he? Okay. Fine. Bum, 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 bum. Fritch is the guy that runs the Nuka Cave, right? Maybe he'll give me some more tickets if I do this. Hi!
I heard you were looking for me.
You heard you were looking for me.
That means someone's in the gauntlet. Looks like a real tough one, too. What happens next is up to you. You can take him on yourself in the arena, or I can make sure our little rat never gets out of the maze.
I'll fight him in the arena, I think.
Hell yeah! No better way to earn a raider's respect than kicking some ass.
I'm gonna earn the respect of the raiders, and then I'm gonna kill the cat of them. It's gonna be sweet! Mario Cement Factory, Mark Rotznuts is talking about now. He says, troll? Mario Cement Factory, he'll defend that to the death. I love Mario Cement Factory. I think I've still got it. Hold on. I might not. I do have Mario Cement Factory. Can we get it in the right light? Yeah, Mario Cement Factory. So, its batteries run out, but it does still work, I promise. All right, so let's go and fight some crazy douchebag in the arena. That is this way. Onwards! God, it really doesn't like auto-saving today. There we go. Hey, that's put a smile on Mart's cheeky little face. He says yes in capital letters. No way, you have the actual Game & Watch. Oh, yes I do. Oh, yes I do indeed. The other one I've got as well, I've got two Game & Watches. I've got three. I've got the Mario Brothers one, but I've lost it. I think it's up in the loft at my mum's house. The other Game & Watch that I have is this classic. It's Donkey Kong. Again, the batteries have run out. I do have replacement batteries, but they constantly make beeps. So I in the end I was quite glad that the batteries ran out because it got a little bit annoying. I'll take these. I'm just quickly taking the old batteries out so they don't leak inside them. Ian, has any of your videos been taken down with the new YouTube policy they're implementing recently? Not that I know of, Dougie. I don't think so. I haven't had it. I haven't looked on my emails for a while. Let's have a look. Don't think so. No. I think it's more videos with provocative titles that have been targeted. To be honest. You can't, like, my, like, Let's Play Fallout 4 number 63, you know, or whatever, doesn't really sound that bad. But other titles that I have seen. Hold on. I'm trying to crouch. Oh, fuck it. I've got my crouches all the wrong way around again now. As if he doesn't know that there's a giant blue power armor somewhere. Oh, he's invisible. Sabot, you invisible shit knuckle. Invisibility doesn't really work when you've got a big waypoint marker over your head. Don't do that. Kablowies. Ha ha ha. I expect there'll be plenty of those types of missions. They'll probably pop up all the time. Pretty easy though. This machine gun is pretty cool. I like it. Were you playing the Smash and Grab beta this weekend, says John and Bob. I don't know what the Smash and Grab beta is, sir. Does this mean this is the last stream? This is the last Fallout 4 stream, yes, American idiot. It's not the last stream ever, but it's the last Fallout 4 stream. The Dizzy game you got today looked ace, Ian, says Michael Patterson. The original receipt still being in it was class 2. How much did you pay for it? Well, I didn't buy the game on its own. It came like a lot of the games now, because I'm trying to, okay, I only have a few more games to find for my Spectrum collection, and four or five of them I found on eBay hidden in amongst bundles of games. I've been like, holy shit, so I've had to buy the whole bundles. This bundle I bought was 30 quid. It had that game in it. It had a Spectrum Plus 2 in it, so now I've got 3 Spectrums. It had a joystick in it, and it had about 20 other games in it. But I'll be selling on the Spectrum and the games at some point. So I'll make my monies back. Right. What's the other. So I've done that, so now the only mission to do is open season. Hunt down and kill Mason, hunt down and kill William Black. Let's see if we can kill them stealthily. Is the day you do not stream anymore on the horizon, Ian, or do you plan on going on for a long time? I plan on streaming for as long as I can, really. I like streaming. I like playing games. And I enjoy streaming and commentating. I like having fun with you guys. There's times when it's stressful. There's times when I'd rather just, you know, sit down and chill out than stream. You know, sometimes there are, but I'll try and force myself to. You know, everyone has down days when they just want to sit down and not do anything. But I try my best to stream as much as I can. Obviously can't always stream because I'm off.
Sure.
Events, interviewing peoples and things sometimes, or doing family stuff. Has this guy got ammo? Is that the only ammo he's got? I don't want it. I want proper ammos, mate. But no, I like streaming. I want to carry on doing it as much as I can. There have been some times when I've thought, do you know what, this is too much fucking hassle.
Hey,
but then I've always come back to it. We couldn't do without your streams, Ian, says Stroyer.
Oh.
He did a heart emoji, so I'm doing one back with my hands. Hopefully he'll be streaming from the holodeck in his retirement room, says Dougie. I would quite happily stream into retirement. I couldn't think of much better way to spend retirement, really, than sitting there streaming, playing games all day. If I didn't have a job, like a day job with Eurogamer, and I was making enough money on like Platform 32, I would totally stream. Like, I'd do work like 8 hours a day streams. I would. Like, I do an 8 hour, well, 9 hours if you count the break in the middle. I do 9 hour days anyway, and then 2 hours of streaming afterwards. So, you know, a channel dedicated to just, you know, 8 or 9 hours of streaming per day, I could well get into if I didn't have other responsibilities and stuff. If I won the lottery, for instance, and I didn't have to work anymore, I'd buy a big old house and set up an awesome streaming studio. It'd be awesome. But that's just pipe dreams. Did I not just buy 10mm ammo? Did I cancel that purchase? I was going off on one, thinking about what could be. By family stuff, does he mean stroking tits, as American idiot? Yeah, of course.
I'll think about it.
No, why? For fuck's sake.
Everyone runs out of ammo sooner or later.
Let's see what you got.
I want your ammo. 10mm round. Yes. Yes. The shotgun shells. Yes. And I'll do accept. Downside of streaming and gaming so often is the risk of burnout, says Rena Watt. I definitely get burnout every so often, just because I spend all day writing about or editing about games and then streaming about games. Often I look forward to the weekends, just going out and getting drunk and not playing games. What are we doing here? John Above says, look at your tweets. And he's got an age check. Smash and grab. What is smash and grab then? It is a underground competition. Is it a MOBA? There's lots of pictures, but I can't. Sorry. United Front Games. Why does that ring a bell? Looks like a game where you. Looks a bit like that. I can't remember the name now. There was a game where you had to go on a rampage with gangs in shopping centres. It looks like that. It's interesting. I might check it out, John and Bob. I might do indeed. What are we talking about? I wouldn't have started streaming if it wasn't for you, Ian. Thank you. Respect, Jedi Master. Ah, you're welcome. You're welcome, Dougie. It's very flattering that I've inspired some people to stream. Right. Okay, so I've got ammo, so now it's time to go and murder some raiders. Boop, 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 boop. I get drunk every Friday and Saturday night, without fail. Stroy wants to know how often people get drunk. Dee 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 dee. I like to get drunk and run around and let my hair down. I find it very, very liberating to go crazy every week. Bum, bum, bum. Right. So we're off to kill some fools. Right, I wanna deselect that. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna try and do this as stealthily as possible. By stealthily as possible, I mean, like, I'm gonna see if I can kill them without anyone else spotting, but I don't know. It's Steve Scodes back in the house! I thought you'd disappeared for the winter because you were back at school. Hello there, sir. well. Hello, Elven Love Pro as well. Elven Love Pro's popped up. She's put a sad face in. Perhaps she doesn't like getting drunk. Creator is on Twitter. He says he's still catching up with the streams. All right. So where is this guy? He's up there. So we need to get in a position where we're not spotted. Hidden, no, detected. Hidden, detected. Hidden. Hidden, 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 hidden. Oh, you fucker. Gun wasn't reloaded. Now it's doing a stupid autosave thing. Detected, hidden, detected. Good job John D's not watching, he won't be impressed. I think he had a bit of a crush on old Mason. There we go. Oh no, he didn't die. Oh, no. Oh God. Hunt down and failed. Speak to, I've just, what? I've heard a lot of missions there. Ow, okay. Alright, so now I'm an enemy of everyone. They noticed me killing Mason. I guess we're just gonna have to go murdering. I wish I was drunk right now. Not a good day, says Alvin Pro. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Alvin Pro, I hope things cheer up for you soon. Michael, what is that? Someone said Valhalla Viking says I might look up a tutorial on how to stream. If you've got an Xbox One or a PlayStation 4. You really don't need a tutorial to stream, as long as you've got a YouTube account, which you have, because you're commenting on this video. As long as you got that, as long as you got one of those consoles, you could stream straight to YouTube. Pretty simples. Oh my God, these guys really want to kill me. I'm gonna switch to Problem Solver. Oh, there's a lot of people trying to kill me right now. Well, we're definitely ending on with some action. Dog after me. Oh, sorry, Pooch. Nice aim, Henry J. Oh, vision goes really blurry when you're getting shot this time. Ha! Oh God, right, health. Health. The arm on my armor is a little bit bust. Where dog there as well. Oh no, dog! Ah! Who'd have thought that in a raider city there'd be so many raiders? Not me. Ah, those bodies went flying. And relax. Nope. Oh. Not a fan of this extreme dog murder. Who else do I need to kill? Is it this guy? Where'd you come from? There's a couple of red pack captive. There's a couple of red dots on the radar. These guys, is it? No. Oh, it's a gorilla. I gotta kill a gorilla. Harambe, no! Oh, a ghoul-rilla. It's not even a real gorilla, it's a ghoul version of a gorilla. No, Harambe, no! Right, what am I missing? Is it this? As if that counted as one of the bad guys I had to kill. Alright, let's head back out into the park and a bunch more people to shoot. Where's the door? There it is. Ian has become the RSPCA's top enemy. Oh man, they are after me, man. Peter are going to bite my face off. Maybe to finish this off, Ian could nuke himself and Colin as a farewell. I haven't tried out the Nuka-Cola quantum nuclear weapon yet. Holy shit. I'm totally trying that out. I forgot about that. This is a long ass loading screen. Oh, wow, actually, everybody is after me. The only person that isn't after me is Nira. Right, let's go menu and inventory and weapons and the Nuka Nuke launcher. Here we go, this is going to be pretty special if it's got any ammo in it. Padoom! Wasn't as big an explosion as I thought it would be. In fact, it was a little bit of a disappointment. Ta-doom! Insta-kill on those guys that are in the firing line, and it's got a lovely blue explosion, but I don't know. Slightly disappointed that it didn't do more damage. Operator veterans. I'm the boss of this here theme park, you shitlords. Come at me, bros. I'm freeing the slaves. I'm freeing the slaves! Oh no, I just shot Nira. I killed Nira! Oh no! Oops. Everyone's dying. No one's safe. Not even the slaves. Oh my dog. Oh, bang. Look at that. Whoa. Oh god, I just got hit in the face by an actual body. Where's the next one? Is over here. Fusion core removed. Hello, slave. Welcome. You're safe. Fix your suit, says Mar. I don't know how. I have to go to a suit thing. I don't know where. I don't know where they are. Is it possible to fix suits in the menu? I don't think it is. No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, let's head into the parlor. Wipe out these chumps. Need a power armor stand and loads of aluminium, that's right. Daenerys Higton, freer of the slaves, says Andy Herbert. Where's my dragons? Ian, you're cool, bro, I'm subscribing. High five to Sam for subscribing, Sam Drake. Sam Drake, if you do subscribe, oh, you have done, your name should have appeared on the screen, which is kind of cool. Murder time. And just everyone's exploding. Stop hitting my dog, dude. Auto-saving. Why would you auto-save at this point? I think it's pretty safe to say that I'm in combat. I don't have any grenades left. One more nuke a nuke. What? How did these people survive? Poor Lizzie. One more? What are you doing, you tease? There we go. Lizzie's a goner. Lizzie, no. Ow. Just the leaders of the pack now to get? Oh, no, no. Wait, who are you? Come here. There we go. Your face. My bullets. Grenades at a time. This guy is overpowered. He's not. Nice black in the face. Come on. Another one. Yeah. Wow. They are not very, they're pretty well resistant to that down there. This laser seems to be making a few more dents. Well, not many, actually. Gotta have some weapon that does. No, I'm on that. What about cancelment? Come on, shotgun friend, you can do it. Wow, these guys are tough. Aid. Don't you do it! Just healed herself. Stop it! Damn it! Nag's black! No! Wow, these fools are super solid. How are these people so strong? Helmet's completely ruined. William Black. Alright, let's just concentrate on William Black first. Get rid of him first. Rather than trying to juggle between the two of them. Critical! Boom. Nearly got ya. Wearing you down, William. Billy boy. Time to die, William. Blammo! One William down. Pile of dressing. Can you help me? Alright, I've killed your brother. Now it's your turn. Blondie. Where's the mysterious stranger when you need him? Says Dougie. Very true, Dougie. I could definitely do with a visit. And the mysterious stranger right now. If only to just save my ammo a bit. Take that floor. It's nearly game over for Max. There, we got her. Parlor dressing room key. Let's just get out of this suit. Oh, you can't exit your armor here. No. Nuke curse is still alive. I ran out of nukes. I did what? I used my last nuke on them and it hardly took any health off them. It was quite shameful. It was a shameful display of rubbish nuking, but I did it anyway. High five to Psychotic Gamer for subscribing as well. Thank you very much, Psychotic Gamer, sir. Colin looks like he's rubbing his butt on the carpet. He did a bit. He was chilling. Well, Ooh, hold on. I thought I saw a good post. Ian, would you stream the final station? I don't know about the. It rings a bell, but you'd have to tweet me a link to it again so I can remember. Ian, how much further do you get in this DLC? I'm still catching up on the other older episodes. Just thought I'd stop and see where I are. I've completed it basically. I'm just running around killing everyone now, Zuki. I'm pretty much done. This is my final Fallout stream. Open season. Speak to Mackenzie Bridgman. That was Mackenzie Bridgman. I think Mackenzie Bridgman was in here. Margot's going to the wedding tomorrow. She's going to eat a load of cake and drink too much booze. Oh, I'm so jealous, Margot. I'm doing something cool tomorrow that I can't talk about, hence not streaming. I'm going to play a game. I'm going to capture footage for Eurogamer videos. Check Twitter, says John above. Okay. Call yourself a video game man, he says. The final station. Travel by train through a dying world. Look after your passengers. Keep your train operational. What is it, like a management game? Looks kind of neat, I guess. Very positive reviews. Although, the last five reviews were not recommended. Game is alright, bit repetitive. Till they left you with that ending. Not worth $15. Seems pretty short then. I might check it out, I don't know. Final station, FTL on a train with no time to take in the story. Ah, okay. So yeah, it's pretty short by the sounds of things. Hey, buddy! Nice helmet. Oh, my dog just hit his face. Hey, buddy! Nice face. Who else? Where are you, buddy? What? Where's this red? There's a threat on my... There's a threat on my thing. Is that there? Oh, there it is.
I do.
Listen, mate. Just make this easy on for all of us. And stop going behind cover. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Killed him. For you.
I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them.
Yeah, I did.
I have to ask. Why?
To set you free.
The other traitors were being treated like slaves. I had to put an end to it.
John Bob didn't know there was a story and an ending.
I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. And now that it has, I'm left with a question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
Anything you want, you're free. what she said.
Anything you want. Freedom.
She said what I said, basically.
I never appreciated that word as much as I do right now.
No. You know,
I think we should keep this market open. Bring it back to what it used to be. A place where everyone feels welcome.
Works for
Before
me.
Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say.
What's that?
Thank you.
Oh.
Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever
thank you.
The road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
Yes. Completed open season. Miscellaneous. Right, miscellaneous. Speak to the high confessor. Wait for iBot to locate ceramic. Claim we're going to. That iBot has been looking for ceramic for about 8 months now. Ever since the DLC came out. Never came back. Help defend the slog, I don't want to do. So I can't speak to what's his face anymore. Collect your first perk from the Commonwealth. Collect the gang's haul from Safari Adventure. I guess let's go and I've still got like 40 minutes left on the stream. Might as well go and check out Vault 88. Has been updated. Investigate Vault 88. So let's head back to the Commonwealth. Shit, at my wedding I ended up in A&E. A friend went into anaphylactic shock and I was the most aware stroke sober. Holy shit, still life. That's one hell of a wedding story. Wow, I hope they're all right. Final Station is a Gamer Maker game too. Is that what you're making your game with my face in on, John and Bob?
This is an emergency broadcast signal from
well,
Vault
don't stalk me. I'm not interesting enough to stalk. I'm honestly very boring and not worth stalking. Might as well save that for some proper famous peoples. Right, let's go to Sanctuary quickly. Drop off my shit. Gonna try and mod the silencer onto the assault rifle I've got as well. Karen's picked a fantastic cake topper for our wedding. Want to see it or a version of it as it's customizable? Yeah, sure. No wedding is complete without a visit to A&E. She's fine and now carries an EpiPen. Is she embarrassed? Still life? Do you joke about it or is she a little bit? Is it a touchy subject? Too late, says Elven Love Pro. Ruh-roh. Got to remember to close all my curtains at night now. What? Why didn't that craft? There we go. Why repair? Oh, I need a lot of aluminium. And I don't have any! Oh well. I don't care. I don't normally use power suits anyway. Right. Weapons workbench. Craft. Problem solver. Modify. Barrel. Compensator. Ah, oh, I need aluminium. Suppressor. Yeah, I need loads of aluminium. Damn it. I need aluminum nums for all my craftings. What a shitbox. Oh well, never mind. Not that bothered. Alright, Vault-Tec, I get it. Ah! Right. Let's quickly go here. I don't think, as far as I know, apparel. I can put the cappy glasses in there. And I'll put the patrolman sunglasses in there. And I'll put platinum stuff. And the sea captain's hat. Space suit. Captain's hat. Alright, cool. Exit. Bureau transfer. Right, my inventory. I nearly transferred everything. Right, that can go in, that can go in, that can go in, that can go in. Just making Hub's Alien Blaster, just making room. That can go in, that can go in, that can go in, that can go in. Yeah, that'll do. And this is my junk pile. Note. Can't put quest items. Ian's holotape. Oh, Ian. Oh, fuck it. I've got plenty of room and half an hour to check out Vault 88, so it's enough of that. Manage fanning around with the management. There it is, Vault 88. Brand new vault. I just realised why I had to stop watching Ian's stream. In work, got nothing done for over an hour, says Valhalla. Ruh-roh. Tell your boss it was my fault. I'll take the blame for you, man. I got your back. Got your back, bro. So many games coming up. Very soon. I'm excited for Battlefield 1, I think, the most. But also Modern Warfare Remastered is the next one I'm really excited about as well. Right, what's this? Marriage is a weird thing to begin with. Like, why, says Stroyer. I agree. Unfortunately, most ladies do not. Just tell your bosses you're watching the final adventure of Henry J. Buttminster and Colin. They'll understand, says Michael Patterson. Yeah, they'll understand. Vault 88, huh? Ooh. Just when I thought I was bored of killing raiders, these guys show up. Wow, good aim there. I might even be able to do one final perk. Perk call. I'm close to leveling up the thing, you see. Dead. Where's it? Oh. Survive this, you raider survivalist. Hey, he is surviving. Oh, he died. Oh, grenade. Where did that even come from? Let's see that grenade. Yeah. Right, I don't know. Let's see, is this the link? Grand Theft Auto, oh, brilliant. That's amazing. It's customizable as well, is it? Holy shit, that's really cool. What game would you have on it? Would you have the GTA game on it?
Cease at once.
Just.
The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable.
Just Dougie, does Karen ever, does she ever get angry with you screaming all the time? Or does she not mind?
Whoever you are.
I'ma kill you, boy! Yeah! Killy! Oh. You decided to open the door? I gotta do it up here. Gotta speak to him on the radio. Activate. Oh, sweet. They're not going to know that I can open this door. There we go, leveled up. Perk me, babies. Final, it's the time. Give me the final perk.
Wait, are you Vault Tech? Have you finally come to save me? Please, I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational.
Wedding's not till 2018.
He says.
And she works nights, so she's okay with it, says Jody. Yeah, that's fair enough. I sometimes get mowed down for streaming too much.
It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years.
Remember, slam some perks in. It's the final time for you guys to be able to suggest me a perk for Henry J. Buttminster. You guys have done me right throughout this series. Oh, there he is, finally. And given me an ultra stealth character with some superpowers. It's time for the final perk of the show. What will it be? Nobody knows. I'll find out when I look down in a minute and pick one at random. Security terminal. Lift security lockdown. There we go.
Require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in.
What the fuck aim is that, you? Sweet! That's a bunch of rubble. Vault Tech control board. Activated a radio beacon. Now what am I doing with this? Control board, mate. Back up this way. Vault Tech Workshop. You can now use the workshop at Vault 88. So I can make my own... workshop if I really want. Steel. Hello, Vault 88. Talk to the survivor. Before I do that, let's have a look down at the perks. Endurance, you Thanks, Mike Tiger. How did I know it would be endurance? Endurance is the new charisma. On the plus side, you'd have only been able to do that to me one more time. Mike Tiger there, getting in the final perk of the streams. Allowing me to have unlocked Ghoulish there. So well done, thank you very much everybody for creating a extra special super stealthy ninja beast, Henry J. Buttminster.
Hey, you Hi. Aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here?
Stroid insert this what time, he's pleased with himself. You should have chosen your own, says Michael Patterson. Nah, that's not fun. Part of the fun is you guys trolling me with perks. It's because we love you, Ian, says Mike. Mark Rocks Nuts found that funny. Right, it was the right thing to do, I guess.
It was a neighborly thing to do. Such a fine sense of civic duty.
Very duty.
Laudable. My name is Valerie Barstow.
Hello, Valerie.
And I was to be the overseer of this vault.
Okay.
But please,
look at that guy in the background.
Me. I have a proposal for you.
You want to get married? What?
200 years. I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy.
Are these guys going to try and attack me?
The earthquakes. Sirens.
Julian, no! Just like basically murdering her mates.
I was spared. I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as me.
No, they've gone feral.
They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery.
Yes, I think so. Kill the feral ghouls. Okay, I can do that. I have a gut. 23 minutes still. No, feral ghoul! Stop it! Oh my god, what this is, a bloated glowing one. Ooh. I should be aiming for these. His legs really, shouldn't I? Oh, his arm fell off. Colin bit him on the leg and his arm fell off. Nice. Good work, Colin. Nice. Can I climb through here?
I tried digging my way to the entrance. With that control board, I could.
I know real beauty is skin deep, but at least have some beauty on your skin, says Stryer. Lol. Hello, Ivan Fabric. How's it going, sir?
Kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work.
Oh.
I'd like to share it with you.
Go on then.
Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
Well, I guess they didn't. Oh, shit. Did I just, tough break.
Yeah, fuck. Sounds like you've had a pretty tough time.
I've had many dark days down here.
What's Colin doing in the background? What are you doing, mate? But the work. He's gone.
Always the work sustained me. This vault was meant to be spacious.
He's back again.
Full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together as partners.
Ask for money. Blame me.
Make it worth my while.
What I want is a partner. But if money will convince you, here, take this. Do we have a deal?
Yeah.
Let's do this then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk.
So this mission here is part of the Contraptions Workshop DLC, which lets you build your own vault. Well, it lets you, you know, Vault 88. I can build in Vault 88. Also gives you some crazy overseer, some crazy contraptions to build as well.
Overseer's desk.
I never played it before because I'm just not that bothered with the building stuff anymore. I think it's because I went overboard with it at the beginning, making loads of tutorials and things.
Hi.
I can hardly believe it. My overseer's desk. After all this time.
Hello, Sir Jeebus.
I must make sure the desk terminal has everything I need.
Okay. Go on then. I really didn't put much thought into where I was putting that terminal, did I? Scrap in the crap. Your old desk is fucked. Right, can I talk to you now?
This. Please. I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long. But we must not dally. The work compels us.
Power of Christ compels you.
We're supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
Happy sleeps, Elvin.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
Yeah.
The Vault Tech Handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word. No matter how apt.
No matter how apt.
I see you've already turned on the vault's radio beacon. Good. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88.
I guess.
If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials
turn on Vault Tech Workshop in East, North, Northeast sectors. Well, I will then. Oops. Is that rubble? Nope. Oh, this is what the. Shit. Oh no! Ah! What was I aiming at there? Good work, Colin. So Colin, eat this shit. 10mm rounds. I like 10mm rounds. Yeah. Is there like a workshop in this bit? It's very radioactive around here. I need to turn on another workshop. Should I be... Oh yeah, there's one down here. Looks like you can build yourself... Looks like you can build yourself quite a little underground city in this DLC. I'm nearly out of software right now. Probably shouldn't have been so generous with it, I guess. Yo, boy! Boy, don't die! Oh shit. This won't work without a control board. Oh. At least about a quarter of the Mylurk Queen has a control board. Well, this Mylurk Queen's a lot easier than the one I fought way back in the day at the castle. Not as big either, I think. Nice! No, doesn't have it. Nice! Let's go for Righteous Authority. That always has a lot of ammo. Where's the control board for this thing, huh? Ian, that was way harsh. You shot that guy and woke him up. What kind of sadistic alarm clock are you? Hey, if it works, it works. Sometimes I need to get shot in the arm to wake up in the morning. Wasn't too bad this morning. I actually slept all right for once. I woke up feeling quite refreshed. But normally, is there any one control board? Where do I get the control boards from? This way, I guess. I tell you what, I'm getting hungry. Oh, there it is. Not eating anything yet. I didn't have any dinner. So I've not eaten anything since 12:30. My tummy is a rumbling. There we go. I'll scrap all this shit if I really want to. Can I scrap like this big thing here? Ooh. Vault Tech water pump. Doesn't look like I can scrap that. I only scrap things that go yellow. Alright, so there's another one. There's another place to build somewhere. See ya, Mark. See you around, sir. Thanks for coming along and checking out the stream. That was a lot of rubbish that Henry J just picked up in one go there. She must be pretty fucking strong. Ugh, hate these bastards. Ha! So at least we're finishing, we finished on quite an action-packed stream, really, haven't we? Killed all the raiders. And just murdering all the mutated wildlife. All this wildlife here hasn't seen humans for over 200 years. And then one comes along and murders them all. It's typical human. What the fuck is that? It wouldn't be it wouldn't be the last ever Fallout 4 stream if there wasn't some kind of incredible glitch. That was weird. The glitches had to come in and represent for the final part of this stream. God. Loads of mole rats behind me. Where's this fucking going? Look at that shit cakes. What? Oh, that's a dead body. What? Right way. Oh, there's a northeast control board. Lovely stuff. Now where do I plug it in? Oh shit. Those guys down pretty easy. This is a pretty huge piece of DLC, to be fair. Like, in terms of level, like in terms of size, in content, I don't think it's as big. Oh, there it is. Beep boop. Activate. There we go. Okay, file. 19. This is North Sector. Won't work without a control board. North Sector's control board is down here somewhere. I'll get this control board in place. And I think that'll be a nice place to end. This vault leads all the way down into the subways. Brr, brr, brr. I'm going the right bloody way. It's confusing me. There it is. Behind that wall. There he is. Look at this. Vault 88 trunk there. Aye! Run. Alright, so we'll install this. Activate. There we There we go. Now, do I need to speak to Ghoulface? Ghoulie McGhoulface? Oh, I got an achievement. There we go. Better living underground. There we go. I didn't need to. So that's a perfect place to end the stream then. On an achievement. That's a perfect full stop. And it just leaves me with enough time to say some farewells. To wish Fallout 4 farewell. I just need to get out of this fucking crafting zone. No, come on, I wanna... Is there gonna be nowhere in here where that isn't craftable now? God damn it. What I'm trying to do. Let's get the camera to change. Oh my god. This whole place is craftable. Can I get rid of this? I can. Oh! Ow! A little secret way out to the Commonwealth. Well, this will work. Ow. Hello, River Casanova. Head back to where you began, says Rena Watt. End the stream series at Sanctuary Hill, she says. Alrighty. I'll fast travel to Sanctuary Hills. Although, can I change the camera, the view? Like that, I'm not sure. Do, do. Typical loading screen. So yeah, thank you very much everybody for watching me through these countless hours of Fallout 4 streams. 64 Fallout 4 streams it was. Save point wise, discovered University Point Pharmacy. Save data. Oh, it's auto saving, so I can't bloody see. All these locations, all these adventures that we've had, it's crazy. Like over 5 days worth of time has been spent on these streams, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, it's been awesome. Thank you very much to all the regulars who've been here for pretty much every step of the way. Finish the stream by having Preston Garvey issue you with another quest. I'll see if I can do that. We're fast traveling there now. I'll do some shout outs while we're fast traveling. Thanks to Ivan Fabric, Andy Herbert, American Idiot, Margot, Drunk Dougie, of course, Still Life, Matt H, Fatini Fatadu. He says, thanks for the Fallout 4 streams. I've loved every single one of them. And I have loved doing every single one of them for you guys and girls. Thanks to Mike Tiger as well, who gave me the last endurance perk. Thanks to Stroyer, Valhalla Viking, Parthipan Yogdanthan as well, who's turned up. Michael Patterson, Rena Watt, of course, Sam Drake, Ollie Eastwood, Matthew Folds. Where are we? Where are we? Where is Preston Gravies? Is that him?
You know what?
No. That's the Vault Tech rep. That's Nick Valentine. I probably killed Preston Gravy along the way somehow. God knows where he is. Well, this is Sanctuary Hills anyway. That's Hancock. That's the trader. Well, you never find... Never find him when you need him. So yeah, absolutely wonderful. John O'Bob as well, Stroyer. Charge Demon as well, Still Life. Also people who haven't been here but have watched loads of Fallout streams, like Deanna, Irina, John D, he's not been here. Elven Love Pro. Heather Ogle. Um, Chompit watched a few, I think. Yeah. I won't end the stream on me just like doing a puzzled face. But yeah, thank you very much everybody who's been watching these streams. And this was the final adventure of Henry J. Buttminster and Colin the dog. Henry J. Buttminster is, of course, the character that you guys created. I just controlled her. It's been wonderful playing Fallout 4 for you guys and girls. Absolutely love my time in the wastelands. Here's to Fallout 5, which may come around one day, and we'll be able to continue our adventures. I will still be streaming, of course, getting back into doing some community multiplayer streams and some more Deus Ex and whatever other games pop up that interest me in the near future. It's been a pleasure. Paul Convery as well. And Steve Scodes too. Pixel Wraith. Little Colin is going to be so lonely now, says Paul Convery. Oh no, he made me sad. But yeah, it's been an incredible time. And I hope to see you all again very soon on my next stream. Thanks for watching, guys and girls. Goodbye.